Once there was a man whose name was Jack. He lived in the country with his family. He had a younger brother. His brother's name was Ernest. People didn't know that he was both. He never knew the importance of being earnest. Cause if he did, his life would be quite different. People always called him different things. But he never knew that Ernest was his name. I've now realized for the first time in my life the vital importance of being earnest. Never knew that.